In today's video, I'm opening up an Entertainment Earth box. It's probably a Blacklight Halloween pop, not sure. And my BAM Geek box or package for the month of July. So let's get into it. As you all know, there is a contest going on between August 1st and August 15th. All you gotta do is watch the videos, subscribe, like, share. If you're already subscribed, all you gotta do is like, comment, share. But comment regardless. I'm gonna put a phrase in this video, put it in the comments. It helps you in the contest. So anyway, I've got an Entertainment Earth box that I'm gonna go ahead and open. This Entertainment Earth box is probably a Blacklight pop. I'm not sure which one, but we're gonna go ahead and open it up and see what we got. Here we go. All right, I can't see it. So let's see what we got. You'll be the first to see it. Paper. I still have not looked at it. I know it's a Blacklight. I can tell that much. Oh, awesome. It is Pennywise the Clown from It. And the box is looking good. Box looks good. Pennywise the Clown from It. Very, very cool. Very, very cool. That's a cool one to have, a cool one to add to the collection. Very neat. Okay, so we got Pennywise the Clown. There's a contest going on, don't forget. I'll add a phrase to this video at some point, and all you gotta do is respond in the comments with the phrase. Like, share, subscribe, comment, do all that crap. And of course, watch the video in its entirety or you're gonna miss the phrase. Let's go ahead and open this BAM Geek box. Let's see what's going on here. New exclusive Funko, Derek Jeter just dropped. I'll have to pick that up. So Derek Jeter just dropped. Today is August 11th. All right, let's see if I can open this. So this is the BAM Geek monthly box. Well, it's supposed to be a box. I haven't gotten a box in 2 months now. So I'm gonna go ahead and open this up. Let's see, we're supposed to get some pins. Oh, cool. Oh, cool, I got this card. It's Project X Promo 01 card. This is number 51 out of 100. As you can see right there, 051 out of 100. And that's the card. I don't know who that is or what that is, but it's pretty cool. And I like the case they're using. They're using these magnetic hard cases. Very neat. Cool. So Derek Jeter just dropped, which is really, really cool. All right, let's see what kind of pin we got. We got an exclusive enamel pin from Geek BAM. I don't know if this is rare or common or what, but it's some girl. I don't know what that is. All right, next is going to be the artist prints. We don't want to look at the card yet. They're upside down. The first thing we got is Hellfire Club. Signed, it says, Tonight's Vecna's Last Stand, Hawkins High School Auditorium, 314 out of 2,500. Very cool. It's signed down here, I believe. Yeah, right there. That's cool. All right. And then the next thing we got is, I think this is Jingle All the Way. And it's signed by somebody. It's Beckett authenticated, but it's Jingle All the Way with Arnold Schwarzenegger and, damn, I forget his name. But anyway, it's a signed autograph one. Now let's look and see what we got. So for the pen, we got the common, I guess. We got the common pen. We got the common Hellfire Club. And we got, oh, Sinbad. We got a Jingle All the Way poster signed by Sinbad. And the July promo card is a question, has a question mark above it. So I guess the promo card, this July promo card, just has a question mark. I don't even know what that means. Secret rare, I guess. Because B in with a question mark, I guess, is secret rare. Okay, whatever. This is the Big Beast card. Yeah, I didn't get anything else. So that's that. Yeah, nothing. But yeah, here's what I got. Common. Common. Both these are commons. I got this rare card, number 51 out of 100. And I got this geek pen. I think I might be done with the geek boxes. Unless you guys say otherwise, if you think it's cool. I don't, but anyway, I mean, I've gotten cool stuff from Bam Geek, but it's not really what I was expecting. But you guys tell me what you think. Is it going to be the it, or is it going to be the stuff from the Bam Geek box? Anyway, remember there is a contest. The phrase is your mom's house, and the contest ends on the 15th. It's a $250 gift card. I will pick the winner on the 15th. And I will release the winner's name on the 15th in a video. But anyway, guys, have a good one. Please do like, subscribe, comment. See you later. Bye.